Did we need another rainbow? Tell me we didn't need one more rainbow.
I'm not sure. Are you ready for the special level? What do you think we get, dude? Hopefully, like, a nuke. Like, that's what I'm hoping for. Wow! Tunkum, did you see what I saw?
I don't want to talk about it.
Holy shit. That would have been the sixth.
Yeah, I know.
Fucking god. What? Yeah, that's fucking upsetting.
That was such an easy level. Oh man. All right. Well,
we'll do this.
No, let's do the other one.
We'll do it later.
All right.
We gotta do this bare bones of a map, literally.
Yeah, it really is.
Which way? I'm gonna. Oh shit. I'm gonna build in each section. So, like, we're good. Yeah, see, now they're coming left. Dude. They're being tricky, dude. Oh, they really like the bottom right, though. Okay, so our goal for this, I think it's obvious, rainbow.
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 They're circling that bottom tree.
Yeah, it's like their god. They're praying for it.
Paying homage to the tree.
Yeah, we gotta circle it four times, then kneel. Got to get that money. What's your favorite Michael Jackson song?
I don't know.
Oh.
I can't really think of one right now.
Me neither. But when I said gotta get that money, like I feel like I was channeling MJ. So I was like,
I didn't know that was a Michael Jackson line.
It's not. I was channeling it when I pronounced it. Like, gotta get
glad
that
I didn't
money.
Know that because.
You know, I can envision him saying that. Gotta get that
yeah,
money.
Yeah. I don't know. Where do you think we should build next?
Probably top right.
I'm just trying to upgrade this cannon because I feel like.
As long as we have one solid foundation. Actually, we should build an arrow. I'll build one on each bottom. You build one on the tops. You didn't build one top right, you fucking asshole.
Oh, I was going left and right.
No, I got bottom, you got top.
Alright, fine. Going, I'm going.
Much appreciated. Even though they have not come from there yet.
I have no money.
Fine, I'll fucking do it. Yeah, you wanna do something, you gotta do it yourself. I understand. Did we check all these trees?
I think so. Maybe not.
I haven't checked these top ones. See? This one, money bank.
Thank god they're coming from bottom right.
That's like home base for them.
Yeah.
This is a pretty dangerous, like, hill. Like an X like this. You think there's treasure buried somewhere?
I mean, there must be, right?
It makes me mad how many times they go around that.
Oh god.
We're good. Stop being jabroni.
You lost one.
I know, I'm just speechless. You're fucking a purple cannon. Didn't fucking do anything.
Should we restart? That was level 3.
I don't want to restart right now. I'm too mad. I just want to beat it. We'll do these off camera and get the rainbows. Man, I cannot fucking believe that shit, dude. That's wow. Like the worst luck. A purple cannon.
Purple.
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 Not orange.
Purple.
Not pink. You're supposed to say purple one more time.
Purple.
There you go.
I was pausing for the full effect.
It was so dramatic and weird that it was just awkward by the time you said it. Like, it was out of place. Like, you forgot your line.
Like, if you had seen my face, it would have worked.
What kind of face were you? Was it like a duck face?
Yeah. Grab that coin!
Sorry, they're kind of guarding it? From their tree god?
Not my problem.
Okay. They're like right, tree god
see,
level.
See how this purple does?
No. It just doesn't like shooting spiders.
Oh, man.
Oh, anti-air. We should probably build
anti-air. Yeah, I know.
Air. I'm gonna build one right
here.
I
wanna see where they're coming from.
Nah, because it takes a while for to build.
You can just build it here?
I don't know.
So it hits everything?
I'm hoping they come from the bottom right and circle this thing. Now I've destroyed their god, so they have to go somewhere else. You can help me build this fucking arrow tower up while you're chilling.
I'm chilling over here.
Fine, I'll help you first. Do arrow next. Alright, your help was so appreciated. You don't even understand.
You're welcome.
Hey, did you know we're not getting a rainbow this level?
I hate you.
Just wanted to rub it in a little bit. It affects me too. It's not like you're not the only one not getting a rainbow.
I'm not the one rubbing it in though. You know?
I just need it to be like a reminder so we can use it to help us become better.
Become the best we can be?
Yeah. I just want you to be the best you can be. Wow, they're circling around me. They're like sharks in the water. Okay, I wanna make a run for it. That's a lot of spiders, dude. That's making it.
Wow. This that purple one's is making the worst. It.
That one's making it. That one made it.
Wow, we were so close, right? Alright, so...
Aren't you glad we restarted?
Clearly we have too many cannons on the bottom.
That's literally the worst tower I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's doing nothing.
I'm gonna build an arrowing base. To help with the bullshit.
We probably needed two arrows by the base.
I'm gonna build a cannon. Yeah, I'm building my cannon here. Should we upgrade something?
We can probably get the hive tower.
No, we need 14.
I mean, save up for the hive tower.
Well, we're already currently doing that.
Are we?
That's a short-term goal. We need something for now. What do we want to upgrade? Not air, because we're not getting air ever. So maybe just arrow towers, because the spiders are absolutely fucking us by making it through. That's the only thing
You can grab that.
Fine.
You got the money.
Okay, let's do this one next.
I'm trying. I'm stuck.
All green arrow towers. Actually, bottom right next. That's our kryptonite. I'll get the money. Go start working on that. Look at that. I fucking called it. Why aren't you running there?
I don't want to.
I hope we lose.
This air tower will hit.
We don't want them to make it there. What if there's 72 people? This yellow tower down here will help way faster than the fucking top one.
It's probably true.
Because there won't be 72 spiders. They'll make it that far.
You know, despite all of our bottom right's problems, I believe. You gotta have a little faith sometimes.
No.
I believe.
Would you say you have hope?
I do.
Hope is the worst drug in the world.
I have hope for a better future.
Hold on, build the hype tower. Even though I don't think
where
it's gonna help
it
at all. Somewhere? Maybe top right?
I was thinking bottom left.
Oh, well, they're not really coming from top right, so let's just, like, put it there. It'll chill there. Actually, I kind of want... Let's do this fucking cannon next, just in case anything comes from here. You're really stubborn.
Fine.
I say no green. There we go.
We have a bottom left and a top left.
Okay, you want to commit all the way? Hey, I'm down. Obviously, we weren't on the same page on that. It's fine.
Well, this one was almost done.
Come on, purple. You gotta come up clutch. Thank you. That might be hive tower.
Purple thing. Alright. I'll finish this up.
That's not hive tower money.
You build hive tower.
I don't have money. Do you want to donate your $13 towards the hive cause?
No, you're good.
I literally need like $7.
Yeah, go build it.
I wish you collected money. I hate being in charge of it. Like, absolutely hate it.
I feel like these levels are lasting a very long time.
They're definitely dragging their feet coming out.
Yeah.
Boneheads. I'm gonna upgrade. Whoa. Oh, the hive tower scared the shit out of me. I forgot I was building it.
I was just thinking, like, wow, it's been a long time we've had no air, and I look at the level, and it's only level 10.
Yeah, we're halfway, no air. Oh, air once, right?
Yeah, we had air once. Top left.
Well, I gotta worry about the bottom first.
Go.
Sweet!
Alright, bottom.
Stop telling me bottom. What to do. They're coming top
bottom.
Left. I'm already here.
Bottom.
I might as well stay, you know?
Bottom!
And they're circling around. Remember, they gotta do three loop-de-loops.
We need bottom.
I can't hear you.
We need help bottom.
I can't hear you. Oh, I can hear you now. God, you make me such an asshole.
I love dancing. Like a hobby.
Oh, so you're a fan of the Step Up series? The movie series?
Yeah. The best.
Which one's your favorite?
Step Up 15.
There's only 5.
Exactly.
My favorite was Step Up 3D.
It feels like there's been 15.
And I don't think any of them have been direct to DVD. I think they've all been theatrical releases.
Yeah, I think you're right.
But all is... I don't know what to say. It's fucking dancing movies. I didn't... There's such a big crowd for dancing movies. It's fucking insane.
Yeah. People just love it.
I think we need... I don't think they're gonna take a lot of damage here. Did you watch Step Up 3D? I feel like you did. Probably
like
own it on Blu-ray.
I'll check my Blu-rays.
Yeah. You should watch it tonight. Step Up 3D.
Yeah, you think so?
I think you should, yeah. Might be on Netflix.
I really hope not.
What's with all this Step Up hate? You need to step off.
A terrible series. Oh man.
They're fucking tricking us. Going left, right, top, right, top, bottom.
Yeah, they're tricksy. I didn't realize that was black already. I was just so into the dance. I'm gonna level this cannon up because it's been so good.
Yeah. It deserves a promotion. I'm just gonna build. Oh, we got an answer there. Hold on,
you can save up.
I've already got almost $600. What am I saving for?
For lasers.
Oh, we need eggs for that.
I know, but only two. I might get that from this.
If these guys die. Oh, they died. Why do the blue ones make funny noises?
I don't know, but I like it. Unamas!
Thank you. Should've totally didn't see that guy blended in. Wow, someone's not patient. I'm gonna build one top right. I feel like they're gonna come from top left or top right.
Go top left, go top left. They're running straight through.
One is. Kid. Ooh, shit, baby.
There's an egg in there.
There's $500 on the floor. Fuck. Come on!
This sucks. I don't think the hive tower is very good here.
I don't think towers are good here, period.
It's a really hard level.
It's medium. The other two that we could do were hard.
Yeah, that's some bullshit. Build another laser.
Yeah, I just don't know where they're actually coming from top right.
I don't know what to do! Thank God they're so weak.
Yeah, they're actually, we didn't need lasers. Tunkum, I'm looking at you.
You know what?
Just freeze already, game.
How many years in again?
There's been so many mini freezes. Just do the big one.
Just commit. Just want all the giant freezes.
Yeah, I just wanted just the 10 second freeze. These mini freezes make me more angry. I'm gonna build a cannon up top. Actually, I'll build a slow. Change it up. Get funky.
Get funky.
It's a very slow round, dude.
It's always slow.
God, we went from doing like such a fast, high-paced level to just like all the grainies are coming out.
Yeah, not only is it the slowest, but it's also the shortest map.
Yeah, it's just a small map.
And it's such a fucking cancer map.
Wow.
It's awful. Wow. We got wrecked.
A little bit. There's still a chance for us to lose this. Ooh, good hits, good hits. Please, at least kill one of these. If they're both gonna make it. They're, at least one made it. Alright.
We're so bad at this.
We're gonna get less than 10, probably. Come on, okay, good, good, good.
Alright, top left, go.
But I built a slow, so they're fucked.
I mean, we're probably fine.
17, 18. I mean, don't count your chickens before they hatch. I didn't even know you owned chickens.
I have so many chickens.
What's the difference between a chicken and a rooster? Can you answer that? Is a rooster just a male chicken, right? A chicken or female?
I have no clue. Chicken and a rooster?
Yeah. I think rooster is a male chicken, right?
Yeah. We'll go with yes.
Oh, so you don't know?
I know. It's okay. Definitely yes.
Here's another one. What's the difference between a crocodile and an alligator?
Um, One is the Australian pronunciation.
No.
You know Australians say crocs, not alligators. Try and imagine an Australian saying alligator.
It's an alligator, just, mate.
It just doesn't work. They just say it's a croc.
You've opened my eyes to a whole new world.
You're welcome. Strangely true.
No, but apparently the difference is like one has teeth that are like in the mouth and one has teeth that are outside the mouth. Or like hang over the bottom jaw. It's a very minute detail. Like, what's the difference between a turtle and a tortoise? Can you answer that?
I have no idea about any of these.
See?
What's happening? Why is this so difficult?
It's not. Oh my god, there's a lot right now. Kill him! Ah!
Why is this so... Look at the black cannon did nothing.
You just noticed that?
It's black! We're gonna lose.
No, there's still hope. Oh, lots of anti-air. Okay. Laser beams in each quadrant. Let's fucking go. I'm gonna build one there. I'm gonna build one. Oh, I actually spent all my money. Never mind. Build some goddamn laser beams.
Oh, we're good.
Really? You're Mr. Laser Beam Fanatic, and you're like, oh,
I love
we got enough laser beams. We got enough alligators with laser beams.
With frickin' laser beams attached to their heads.
Yo, what if they make another
Awesome Powers?
What if they make a fourth one? Would you watch it?
Of course, I love Awesome Powers.
Yeah, but sequels to comedy so many years later never hold up. I'll give you two examples. Dumb and Dumber.
Terrible.
And Zoolander 2.
Terrible.
The fan in you really wants to say, I love Zoolander 2.
No, it was awful. It was really bad. Oh, but I did love Zoolander.
Yeah, so a fourth one has to be bad, right?
Yeah, it probably would be bad.
I would love an Austin Powers 4.
Me too, but it would still be bad. I think you're right.
Statistically speaking.
Even if you, like, thought about it, it probably wouldn't be that good. We should get Mortar.
Fuck no, it did nothing last time. We literally bought it and...
We didn't... That's because we didn't buy... What? Why would you get Tesla? All we have is the boss left.
Yeah, and he's gonna be shocked to death.
It does nothing!
You don't know that.
I do.
You're just assuming, and when you assume, you make an ass out of you and me. I don't appreciate that.
Oh,
a little close, friendo.
Oh man.
Okay, they should have that coming up. Hey, guess what? I can build a Tesla! I'm gonna build it right here.
Great. Wonderful.
With its small ass range.
Thank God.
Hey, you can build two Teslas.
Yeah, I'll do that. I'll build them down here.
Yeah, build one there. No, one. You gotta spread it out. We can sell this anti-air, you can build one down here.
We're gonna lose.
Shit, I used eggs. Don't be a negative Nelly, okay? You're not sitting on shit.
I'm being a negative Nelly right now.
Your name's not even Nelly, so...
Yeah, I'm still being one.
That's not very nice. You should be more supportive, okay? No comment?
No comment.
No comment. I did it for a comment, and I get no comment. I'm gonna build one. Actually, I see the perfect spot. Come here. $300! Holy shit, I almost choked on my saliva. It's money well spent, though. La la la, Gem Tower. La la la. Dude, it's been forever since we got a Gem Tower, dude. Oh yeah, we can't upgrade it. It does the upgrading. Look at this. This guy's getting shit on. Use eggs. Come on.
No. Wow. Those cannons.
No, it's a gem tower. It's super OP.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah. Wow, that died quick, dude.
That was really quick.
For a fucking 30-minute level, the boss died in like 2 seconds.